cause a fever over the land. A fever of disgrace, of indignity, of hunger. We had a democracy, yes.
Thank you. access, we know it is under fire. And we know it'll happen here every 50 to 100 years. Fuck Putin.
There was fear.
In the fucking goat ass.
Fear of today.
Thank you.
Fear of tomorrow. Fear of our neighbors. And fear
of ourselves. Cause it will happen here. Yes, it will happen here. It will happen here. Every 50 to 100 years. Thank you so much. How y'all doing tonight? Hell yeah. It's a fucking pleasure to be here with you all tonight. It's been one hell of a journey to get here. As you all know, it's chaos with flights at the moment. Sadly, due to that, we're down two members. So give a big round of applause for Andrew for taking on all of this. Now, on top of that, we also lost both our suitcases with our gear, merchandise, and all kinds of stuff. So please, weep for us. Anyway, on with the show. We're fucking glad to be here tonight, that we're fucking glad we made it, and to be with all of you here. You're all fantastic. You guys are seriously one of the most friendly and welcoming people we have come across up to now. Thank you so much. On with the show. Y'all ready for this one? Fuck yeah. You need to get your hands in the air right now. Come on. Here we go. Let's go! Hell yeah. Should we get a little bit more old school on this? We're chicken crazy in the world. I fucking know where that's the root of it all. Power, control, consent, defeat. Power, control, consent, till we're all fucking dead inside.
Power!
Thank you. God damn. Woo. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. Ah, the cold of the night is coming in. But with all this heat, I'm not feeling it yet. Ah. Right, what should we do next? Do you think,
Hey, what'd you do to the world?
Turn it off.
I'll put it back. Come
on! Are you ready for Time Wave Zero? Yeah! Hit my Time Wave Zero! Stop calling the behavior! Shake me young with the wind in my back. It's no turning around, I've got my mind in check. Epiphany as I hear it call. Serving this cruel world as it swallows us all. I see the light of my bleeding hands. It's fading away, now leave my faith in strength. Epiphany as I hear it call. Serving this cruel world, yeah, it swallows us all. Time Wave Zero. Come on. Time Wave Zero.
Take me on with the winds in my back. There's no burning around, I've got my mind in check. Epiphany as I hear its call. Serving this cruel world as it swallows us all. I see the light of my bleeding hands. It's fading away, now leave my faith in strands. Epiphany as I hear its call. Serving this cruel world, yeah, it swallows us all.
Wash away my fears. Give these cold streets better love.
See? You had to see it.
I see the world opening up and swallowing us all.
Thank you. Woo! Now, because we haven't got the rest of the band with us tonight, the rest of the night, what's going on? What's that? Who are you and why are you on stage, dude?
I'm from the band before you, and you're not in Stockholm.
Dude. Who? Come on, dude. I don't know who you are, but come on. You're holding up the show for everyone. Sorry about that, guys. What the fuck was that about? Did I say Stockholm? No? Did I say Stockholm? No, that's what I thought. Anyway, what I wanted to say was because we're down a few members, we will be focusing for the rest of the night on old school material from Harsh Generation, Time Wave Zero, and also Soul Bleed. With a few new things sprinkled throughout, maybe one or two little songs. How do you feel about that? Fuck yeah. And thanks to the guy for telling me I'm not in Stockholm. I kind of figured we were in Varnesburg, so. Okay, let's keep the show rolling. You ready for this? Are you ready for this, Borg? Complex destination! Sing a little song with me. You fucking know which one it is. And I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet ain't got no rhythm. I know you're not a fool. Violence, born from discontent. Honest boy, let me fucking hear you. See your hands in the air, come on.
And I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet ain't got no rhythm. Cause it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. One break is for me. We need to escape.
Damn. You're still with us? Hell yeah. So, how is Stockholm feeling tonight? How is Vanesborg feeling tonight? Hell yeah. Let's fucking do this. But hold on, what you have, we'll be gone. Ooh. Yeah, it's definitely getting a bit hard here now. Oh, that's better. You're also feeling pretty good? Hold on, hold on. I think that guy might have been wrong. Maybe this is Stockholm. I heard that Van... Hold on. I heard that Vanesborg was way fucking louder than Stockholm. Let me fucking hear you! What do you think, Andrew? Think they could do better? Yeah, do a little bit better? Let me fucking hear you! Okay, theory has been confirmed. We're definitely in Vanesborg tonight. Okay, on with the next one. Back to another classic. Who likes chemicals? Two chemicals and circuitry.
Chemicals and psychiatry. Chemicals and psychiatry. Chemicals.
What we got next? You want some more old school stuff? I said you all want some more old school stuff? What we got next? You all fucking know this one. If you can count to four, you've probably heard this one before. And you can sing along.
Does not want robots.
But what do they want?
The Marine Corps wants killers.
What do they want?
The Marine Corps wants to build indestructible men.
What else?
Men without fear.
Are you ready? Fuck imperialism. Fuck it anywhere in the world. Fuck it in the heart of Europe. And fuck it in African countries. Let's not forget. You still with us? I said you're still with us. Hell yeah. Moving on. You're all falling in love with this melody. Are you all part of that harsh generation? 2007. Are you still alive? Are you ready, come on?
Technologies, rhythms of violence cutting through your core like a disease. Breaking implants, living up to your demands. Is no rest, living by the baseline. Yes, we're living by the baseline. Yeah, you're living by the baseline. Yeah, you're living by the baseline. Come on, stop, go! Our generation, say us all apart.
Thank you. So I'm going to ask you one more time. Is the Harsh Generation still alive? Thank you for sticking with us all these years. Thank you. You guys are fucking amazing. And just to reiterate, it's been 22 fucking years now since we released that first album. And we've had so many loyal, loving fans sticking with us through every stage of the way. And I know there have been some different stages. We changed our styles. We moved on from things. But a lot of you have stuck with us and stay believing in us. And we thank you for that. Thank you so much. And thank you, Vansborg, because you guys are fucking amazing. Okay. So we have a couple more songs for you tonight. What we got next? Special love song for all of you tonight.
You wanna know who I am?
Let me see your hands in the air.
Come on, come on. Why do not?
fucking amazing. Only love for you guys. Thank you. Do we play one more? Okay, that sounded pretty promising, but we can do two things. We can get back on that plane, hope we get home, because we all know how things are at the moment. Or we can stick around here for a little bit longer. So, Subcult, what do you want? Do you think they could do better? I think they can. That was, well, that's a bold statement. Let me fucking hear you! Hell yeah. We have one last song for you tonight. Let's fucking do this. This is what we don't often play. We see your hands in the air. Let's go! Thank you so much. Have a great night. See you all next time, Valensborg. Thank you. Let me fucking hear you one more time. Thank you. See you all next time. Good night.